match is set for one fall with a 60-minute time limit. Whoa! It is a special attraction match. It is for the AWA United States Heavyweight title.
Yes, old man, I see you don't have any teeth still. You haven't gotten that worked out yet, have you? You keep pushing that good one, all right? It'll stay there for you. Now, if you give me a moment. That's very nice. Why don't you keep doing that in front of the kids? You're a great role model, old man. Why don't you have another one, you rush? As I was saying, when I come to Georgia, what do I think of? I think of pro wrestling, isn't that right? Is Georgia pro wrestling? No? Well, that's a good thing to say about your state. When I think about pro wrestling in Georgia, I think about Mr. Wrestling 2. Is that right? Yeah. You got some old school fans here tonight? Mr. Wrestling 2? Does everybody remember Mr. Wrestling 2 against the Assassin back in the 70s? Is anybody that old here?
Yeah?
They tore the house down, this entire region through the mid-70s. That's what I think of when I think of wrestling in Georgia. Now, I'm going to explain what I'm doing here. If you sit down and shut up. Now, as I was saying, Mr. Wrestling 2, at the ripe old age of 97, 102, whatever he is now, he now has a protege. Oh, was that too big a word for you there, protege? We not understand English here in Georgia? Apparently, I can tell. Why don't you just sit there and shut up because you look stupid? Now, as I was saying, he has a protege, Mr. Wrestling 3. The mask has been passed down, just like it was to 2 from 1, now it's to 3. And believe it or not, let me let you in on a little secret here. Mr. Wrestling 2 and Mr. Wrestling 3 are the Hawaii Tag Team Champions at this moment. Can you believe it? But here's the deal. This is in Hawaii. And I'm not a fat, out of shape, old Jody Hamilton. Little kid, you don't even know who Jody Hamilton is, so shut up.